Yo, thanks for tuning in to Celeb Source, your source for celeb news. Now, today we have you in the comments section. That's right. We're going to throw some of your comments down concerning our last video on August Alsina and Jada Pinkett. A lot of people have a lot to say about it. And so we definitely want to make sure that your voices are heard out there in the streets. Because you know this video is about to go viral, all right? Now, at least we hope it does. Now, not only are you on deck, but 50 Cent is also on deck, and he's going to let us know what he thinks about the whole August Alsina Jada Pinkett situation, all right? Now, this idea, particularly, I want to say it came from WAGE, all right? We're going to call him Wage, okay? He basically let us know that mentioning your comments is a pretty decent concept. It's a dope concept, and he essentially gave us the go-ahead on being able to do that. Yo, thanks a lot, Wage. We're gonna see you again later on now. All right, so first things first, we got a lot to say. A lot of people have a lot of thoughts concerning what just went down. So let's take a look now. Like this, like that, said these two sound like politicians, which I could definitely say facts. Lots of dancing around, no real upfront answers. Nobody's being mad explicit or anything like that. In fact, we can see, based upon how Jada Pinkett defines her relationship, Will Smith defined it as a transgression, and Jada defined it as an entanglement. It was kind of awkward, to say the least. Okay, so that kind of threw us off. Now Wajet said, "I hope Will gets some coochie now." Which is jacked up, man. Yeah, come on, man. Don't say something like that. They said they were having problems, okay? So you know coochie was on hold for the man. And it ain't like he couldn't get it from somewhere else. Which actually brings up the whole concept of something that was said throughout the course of the interview. It was stated from Jada that, actually Will said, yo, he's gonna get her back. And she was like, yo, you already got me back. You already got me back. And he was like, that's probably true. He said it's probably true, which to me doesn't say that he did the same thing that it doesn't sound like he cheated on her the way that she cheated on him. He did something that she considers to be the get back, but he was like, nah, I ain't done. I'm probably going to still get you back for that. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, the real one said, damn, Will is heated on the inside. His eyes tell it all. Plus, it sounds like she was coaching him into agreeing it was during their separation. I don't know. You're coming off a little conspiracy theorist, the real one. Now, I do agree with you, for real, that Will did look heated on the inside. I mean, after all, if my lady were to do what she did, I would certainly be heated on the inside and, real talk, I'll probably cry. Like, I'll probably cry in the car, though. Probably not on... Like, I think Will cried in the car. It makes sense, right? And wouldn't you, the real one? All right? Now, Brandon Russell threw himself out there. Please, so everybody, send this video to Brandon Russell's lady, because he said, oh, it sounds like one of the lies I use. Oh, it happened when we broke up, boo. Ha, ha, ha. Real funny. Yeah, till your lady gets this video, homie. All right? You on deck, man. She gonna throw the pots and pans at you and everything. Now, Anthony Juarez came through and said, yo, basically, Jada just had an itch that needed some scratching. Woo. Man, then he used the word moist. Women don't like that word. But dude is still moist for not playing his side piece position. Yo, Anthony, I was thinking the same thing, man. Yo, keep quiet, man. Bill Clinton style, bruh. Anyway, he says, but he got in his feelings when she said, I just want to feel good. I died. Will probably more upset that she chose someone who couldn't keep his mouth shut and put their business on Front Street. Yo, Anthony Juarez, much love and respect, because that is the real... Yo, if you do something like this, right? Shut up. Don't say nothing like, yo, man, don't, like, there's no reason, like, if you, Will, and Jada got the whole thing settled out, there's no reason for Anthony Juarez to get the information, okay? He wasn't in the room, he didn't need it, all right? Mother Nature said the same thing. She said, you can see the rage in Will about this thing Jada had for Org. Yeah, I can see it, and, which is a cautionary tale, even if you look like you're broken up, Even if a couple looks like they broke up for, like, in a marriage, okay? I don't know about boyfriend, girl. In a marriage, when a couple looks like they broken up, man, don't believe the hype, man. They probably ain't really broken up until, like, it's an official divorce, man. If they going through some bumps, don't slide in there, bruh. Anyway, Benel Magagula said, yo, pay close attention to his eyes. See, I love when people read body language, man. That's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to be able to read body language and know what's going down, all right? Benel Magagula said, yo, pay close attention to his eyes. You could tell Will Smith is fuming for real, for real. The dude is pissed, but them acting skills kicked in right on time. Shout out to Celeste. Yo, we appreciate you too, bruh. But that is some real talk. If you look at his eyes, you can see that my man is on fire. And I feel horrible for him. Yo, Tim Hatman, thank you for showing your love to us, man. We appreciate that, bruh. Now, Andrew Neighbors came through like, oh, this ain't nothing new. Yeah, because you knew it already. There's always an Andrew Neighbors in the cut that knew it. You know who Andrew Neighbors is like? He's like T.K. Kirkland, all right? He was there when Biggie was shot. He was there when Tupac was shot. He was in a jail cell with the dude that killed Nipsey. Andrew Neighbors was there. He is your T.K. Kirkland. He is everywhere at all times, yo. Look out your window. Guess who's staring right back at you? Andrew Neighbors. Yo, big up to Andrew Neighbors, yo. Everywhere you go, there he is, yo. 50 Cent came through, and you know I had to cover all the VIPs first, okay, which is you. And now 50 Cent came on deck and he posted his Instagram image with the word Jada saying the word entanglement and Will calling it a relationship. The 50, which is really sad, because you can see how once you redefine something, once you redefine something, it's fair game. And that's what people do all the time. Matter of fact, what is it? That Inglorious Bastards, where they redefined the people, and instead of calling them humans, they call them rats or something like that. And the dude was explaining. Okay, whatever. 50 Cent said, damn, Will look hit. Shaking my head. What the F do you do when this ish happens? LOL. Nah, that's not funny. Damn. Like, he said ish. So 50 Cent, obviously, he sounded, for the first time ever, 50 Cent got shot like 9 times in the face, practically, right? Or 5 times in the face. However many times a man got shot in the face, you know, I remember hearing some dude say he went to go see 50 in a hospital and he looked normal and he thought 50 was going to be all disfigured. 50 Cent doesn't get hurt, but 50 sounded hurt off of this one. And I guess the caption is even worse because you could see it in Will Smith's eyes. And Lil Boosie provided his input on the whole August Alsina Jada Pinkett situation by stating the following. He posted a picture of Will Smith with the caption that says, how come she don't want me, man? That's messed up, Lil Boosie. You ain't had to do him like that. He also stated the following. He said, quote, a Louisiana brother will F your household up. We not go spare your B, LOL, at August Alsina. He also said, yo, I salute you, August Alsina. I was in love with Jada Pinkett too as a kid, and I would have did the same thing. What y'all think he was saying in his head with that look? If we divorce, I'm gonna air your ass out with dirty laundry. He ain't the only one, you F mother effer. Yo, that's messed up. Lil Boosie actually thinks that August Alsina is not the only one to do Will Smith dirty like that. Yo, shout out to Wage once again for giving us the idea, man. Yo, much love and peace. Yo, much love to everybody out there. Yo, if we didn't get to your comment, yo, we got to be getting to your comments later on in some future vids, man. You know how we do. Yo, y'all keep saying smart stuff down in the comments, man, and we definitely gonna be seeing you with that, all right? Yo, much love and peace. Thanks for tuning in to Celeb Source, your source for celeb news.
With him just needing some help, you know, me wanting to help his health, his mental state.
Because for me, that was the thing when Aug first came around, he was really sick.
He was really, you know? Really sick, yeah.
And the outpouring for him from our family was initially about his health.
Yeah. And I mean, we found all those different resources, you know, to help pull him through. Mm-hmm. And from there, you know, you and I were going through a very difficult time.
Yeah.
And we decided.
I was done with your ass.
Yeah, you kicked me to the curb.
I was done with you.
Yeah. particular point in time, it was indefinite.
Yeah, I really felt like we could be over.
No, we were over.
And then what did you do, Jada?
Well, you know, I think from there, you know, as time went on, I got into a different kind of entanglement with August. One thing I want to get clear about and clean up, one of the things that was kind of swirling in the press about you giving permission, which is, you know, the only person that can give permission in that particular circumstance is myself.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. But what August was probably trying to communicate, because I could actually see how he would perceive it as permission because we were separated amicably.
Yeah.
And I think he also wanted to make it clear that he's not a homewrecker.
I think you need to say clearly what happened.
As far as what?
You and I decided we were going to take our space and what happened.
Yeah, and then I got into an entanglement with August. That's what I said.
An entanglement?
Yes. Yes.
A relationship.
Yes, it was a relationship. Absolutely. I was in a lot of pain, and I was very broken. Now, in the process of that relationship, I definitely realized that you can't find happiness outside of yourself.
You're coming to the red table. So I'm in the Jada position right now. So,
okay.
You know, you, during that time, launched into an interaction with August. What do you feel like you were looking for?
I just wanted to feel good. It had been so long since I felt